plug power is charging up the hydrogen economy, but not without some financial turbulence. The green hydrogen leader recently reported its third quarter earnings for 2024, revealing a complex picture of progress and challenges. The company posted a net loss of $211 million, or 25 cents per share. While this represents an improvement from the previous year, it fell slightly short of analyst expectations. Plug Power also lowered its revenue forecast for the year, reflecting the volatile nature of the clean energy market. Despite these financial hurdles, Plug Power is pushing forward with ambitious strategic initiatives. The company has commissioned a 15-ton per day hydrogen plant in Georgia and upgraded a 10-ton per day facility in Tennessee, solidifying its position as a leader in US green hydrogen production. On the global stage, Plug Power has deployed electrolyzers across five continents, including a significant 100-megawatt system for Galp. Technological innovation remains at the core of Plug Power's strategy. The company has developed next-generation proton exchange membrane electrolyzers and a mobile refueler for rapid hydrogen deployment. These advancements aim to enhance product performance and cost effectiveness, crucial factors in the competitive clean energy landscape. Navigating the policy landscape is equally important for Plug Power. The company leverages bipartisan support for hydrogen's role in job creation, manufacturing competitiveness, and energy security. This strategic alignment with policy dynamics is vital for driving changes that benefit the entire hydrogen industry. In a significant leadership update, Sanjay Shrestha has been appointed as the new president of Plug Power, while Andy Marsh retains the position of CEO. Shrestha's vision emphasizes not just envisioning a sustainable future, but actively building it. His leadership will focus on executing the company's strategic priorities and solidifying its path to profitability. Looking ahead, Plug Power has set ambitious targets. By 2025, the company projects revenues between $850 million and $950 million. The long-term outlook is even more optimistic, with aims to achieve approximately $3.75 billion in revenue by 2030, along with over 30% gross margin. Plug Power's journey reflects the broader narrative of the hydrogen industry. As the company navigates financial challenges while pursuing technological and policy opportunities, it contributes to the advancement of the hydrogen economy. The story of Plug Power and the hydrogen landscape is one of innovation, resilience, and progress in the face of complex challenges.
Thank you for tuning in to Hydrogen Fuel News. We'd love to hear your thoughts on the future of hydrogen. Your insights are invaluable to us. Don't forget to hit subscribe today for the latest updates and news on Plug Power.